Thank you. We're very happy to be here. This is our first time playing out here on the Eastern Seaboard. And we're very happy that you came out to see our show. Really? You guys are all volunteers at the rock band there? Oh, so this is like a private party?
Alright. I'm a guitar teacher too.
Mary taught me how to play guitar. Kind of true, it's kind of true.
Thank you.
start dancing. That's called blackmail.
You guys are the top customers. Oh, I love my smile.
It's so bright. It's really bright, right up here.
I think we're in trouble.
Well, it's just you can't see them because of the lights. I think they look happy. I think. Maybe they're all scowling.
We'll see. We'll see on the next one.
I'm just gonna look at the balcony for a couple minutes.
They kind of know what it is. They're chairs. They're sitting.
Beard and glasses. Beard and glasses. Beard and glasses.
I only see two beards.
There's only three. Two. Oh no, you're right. Beard and glasses. No beard glasses. No beard. Sorry. That's just a nice.
Are beards cool still?
Yeah, as far as
I live in DC, I don't know. Because beards, there aren't beards right there. There are no beards.
It's performance-enhancing drugs.
What are you talking about?
Beards, there's a nice beard.
Are
beards
right cool in here still? I don't know. Are they out? Are they cool?
This
they're
is cool,
cool, obviously.
They're obviously cool. That guy's wearing a beard.
There's only one anti-beard. Mostly it's cool.
This is, just in case you're wondering, it actually says on our set list, this is a beard. This is the time we talk about beards. Otherwise, if it wasn't for the set list of the teleprompter, we would have no idea what this is saying right now.
We'd be talking about monocles right now.
Okay, I thought...
Thank you.
says wine's not good for a cough?
Not me.
I like this just kind of
reflect. This is kind of a fishbowl-y place.
Yeah.
You guys look really nice, though.
This is my favorite club, probably one of the best places in the U.S. But the stage is high.
Okay, what does the firing squad think right now? We're gonna check back in with you guys every now and then. The minute one of you stands up, I'm gonna get really excited. That's gonna really mean a lot to me, but only do it when you want to.
Oh, I thought you meant you'd get upset if they were standing up to leave. You just mean you want them to stand up.
No, when they stand up.
Look to your left. We're all standing over here.
I know. Oh, yeah. I know, but these guys, the firing squad right here. Sometimes you need a challenge. They're the challenge.
You guys do look really serious.
Maybe this one. Like
this. You know who we were thinking about backstage is Terrence Trent D'Arby.
Remember?
You guys remember him?
Wait, I'm trying to remember his hit. Is it not
Wishing Well?
Sign Your Name.
Sign Your Name.
Awesome. I kind of like that song. Who doesn't like that song?
It's really good.
Also, Phil Collins retired from music officially today.
Why? Why? Seriously, why?
No respect. Phil Collins. No respect.
Yes, I'm sorry. I love Phil Collins.
He's an amazing drummer. So we're about to do.
To love
we're about to do Land of Confusion. One of his best songs. Okay, Kyle, let's fucking play. Okay, ready? Tiffany on guitar. Two more songs. We would like to thank Bill Heber for playing tonight.